Hi, this is Simon Leung from SimonLeung.com, and as you can see, I actually got out of bed today and out of the house, and I'm at the office right now, and my team is actually having a meeting outside, so I can't talk very loud as the walls are not soundproof. But that's okay, because I don't always have to scream in order for you to listen to me and to take action, right? Good. Now today, I want to give you a treat. You're welcome. If you recall in my How to Make Money with Google video, one of the first ways that I mentioned to leverage on Google is to use their free website builder. It's called Google Sites. And when you do a search on how to make money with Google Sites, you can see that while there are many people who are asking this question, you actually can't even find one video on this topic. Now, that's not to say that's always going to be the case, because once I post this first video on this topic, we're going to see a lot more videos on it because, well, that's what people do. Which is okay for me because, well, I've always been a trendsetter. Back in 2007, I was the very first person to launch products and live courses on how to build an email list with Google Ads called AdWords List Building. I also started with all the video marketing lessons that year, and also combining search engine optimization with social media marketing to create social SEO, which allows you to dominate multiple positions and even owning the first page of Google and beyond if you want to. And today, we're gonna start a new trend. Just know that you are here as part of history in the making, so be very proud of that. You're welcome. That's because there's currently nothing else out there that teaches this. And even though I've actually been teaching this method since 2008 when Google Sites first came out, and my students for the past 11 plus years have been using Google Sites with a lot of success, creating their own sites for free within minutes and often with my methods, getting their sites ranked and on page one of Google within the same day, sometimes within hours or even minutes. But as always, first things first. You can also get there, but I also want you to take it one step at a time. So I'll start today with the most simple and basic strategy, and I'll continue to show you more in future videos. So I'll start today with the most simple and basic strategy, complete with examples, and I will continue to show you more in future videos. You're welcome. To keep yourself posted on those brand new videos, all you need to do is click on the subscribe button, and if you want to be the first to be notified the moment these videos are posted, click on the bell notification icon. So without further ado, let's do this. Google Sites is one of the most underutilized tools out there when it comes to making money online. You can find out more about this platform on their Wikipedia page, which I will link to in the description below. But just like anything else, in order for you to get Google Sites to work and for anyone to make money with it, you will need to have an actual business model. For more information about the various business models you can use to start your own online venture, you can come here to SimonLeung.com or click on the first link in the description, and you will be taken to my website where you can access a free video training on that topic. Once you have something that you can promote, this is where Google Sites comes in, and it is perfect for a newbie or someone looking to start something new for the very first time. All you need to do is go to google.com and search for Google Sites. You will see that Google Sites is the first link that comes up. Alternatively, you can also go directly to sites.google.com to access this platform. This link to go to Google Sites will also be in the description below. Now, what is Google Sites? Google Sites will help you to create a website for free, and it can be just as effective as any other website that you normally would need to pay for. Whether it's domain registration, monthly website hosting fees, or any traditional costs and time associated with building a website with professional graphics. For Google Sites, all the graphics are already professionally created, and the templates are free for you to use as well. To access, all you need to do is go to sites.google.com. Once you do that, you will need to be logged into your Google account, but as long as you are logged in, you will now be able to access Google Sites. If you are new here, you will see a blank page because, well, you don't have any sites created yet. But if you do have some sites that you have previously created, you will see them here. Now, just from looking at my various sites from this one account, you can see that I have a variety of things that I promote. Just by looking here, I can already tell that I won't have enough time to share everything with you in this one video. So I'll just make a promise right now to make a few more videos on this topic later on. Otherwise, we'll be here for hours. So it goes without saying, if you want to access those future videos, subscribe to this channel and click on that bell icon for new video notifications. We can take a look at some of these sites if you want. As we mentioned, Google Sites is a website builder for you to create your site. Now, one of my favorite strategies to make Google Sites work, and it has been working wonders for me as well as tons of my various students, is to build what I call a one-page site. And you guess it, it's only one page, and it has been simplified to the point that anybody can do this. Take this one for example. It's a one-page site that promotes one of my live events called Internet Millionaire Secrets. But again, you can use this to promote whatever you want. On this page, you can see that we simply have a title up here where it says myinternetevents.com. Over here, where it says Internet Millionaire Secrets, is called the headline. Underneath the headline, where it says Discover How to Make Multiple Streams of Automated Passive Income Online, this is the subheadline, which is where you can put a catchy tagline if you have one, or just something that makes the product sound exciting. Below that, you can include an image or a video, which in our case, we just took one of the videos that we have from our YouTube channel. And at the bottom, have a clickable link where when someone clicks on it, like what we're doing here, it simply takes people to the main page that you want them to go to. In our case, it takes people back to our own company website at myinternetevents.com. This is now the page that people can go to in order to find out where they can actually register for our live events. But you can easily incorporate this into your own Google Sites page too if you want. For example, including a form for people to register or directly sell a product or service right here if you want to. Of course, if you already have a website or a place to send people to convert your offer, the easiest way is to simply put that link right here. And you can take full advantage of the free traffic that you will be getting from your Google Sites to send visitors to the main place that you want them to go. Another one of our classes is called Ecommerce Millionaire Secrets. And as you can see here, we have also created a one-page site on it with Google Sites. The style is pretty much the same as the previous one you just saw, except this one is promoting Ecommerce Millionaire Secrets instead of Internet Insider Secrets. In fact, with the exception of the headline, which changes from Internet Millionaire Secrets to Ecommerce Millionaire Secrets, all the other text on this page is pretty much identical with one another. The layout is also similar, which again is a free template Google Sites already includes. It also has a video taken from our YouTube channel. And just like the other site, clicking here will take users back to myinternetevents.com. So as you can see, it's quite a simple process to make money with Google Sites once you have a business model in place. You can then use Google Sites to drive traffic to the page that you want to promote, which is the page that is going to make you money. In the two examples that I just showed you, we are promoting our live events and courses, as well as other opportunities that are available within our community. If you're interested to learn more, take a look yourself by visiting us here at myinternetevents.com, or you can also find us at facebook.com/myinternetevents. Now, even though we are promoting our events business with Google Sites again, you can use it to promote anything that you want. Within my next couple of videos, I will share with you just how you can use Google Sites to promote something even if you don't have your own business. It's really easy, and I think you will be able to benefit from this as long as you put it into action. So I invite you to subscribe to this channel if you haven't already, so that we can notify you when that video is complete. Thank you very much for watching, and we will see you again next time.